What's up, you guys? I'm here playing Castle War Idle Island. This is an IDLE game. That means that it's gonna run on its own. I am here to try it out for you guys today. It's got 5,000 downloads on the Google Play Store, and it just came out only a few days ago. So I'm gonna try it out for you and see what you guys think about it. We also review the game at the end of every review that we do from 0 to 5. So I want to see your guys' rating as well in the comments section. But here we go. In a faraway world, the forgotten seas grow restless. Got like these moving islands of sorts. I gotcha. One friendly, one's an enemy. They attack each other. Obviously, I am not doing much. I haven't done anything actually. Things just started getting attacked, kind of showing us what's going on here. Now, I don't know if this is something where you build up a castle and just let them fight, if you get involved, or what you do, but we're gonna find out. I think this is more of like the tutorial, kind of like giving us an idea of what the game's about. I don't know if there's lots of like, if there's missions in it, if it's like different levels, different places, who knows, we'll find out. Thank heavens, you're still alive. But we preserve, let's rebuild. Okay. So it's gonna teach me some stuff here. Oh, okay. So you can see I was clicking. I was trying to figure that out. I clicked on what I wanted to build. And then I was clicking on the different sections to create that. I just added a cannon thing, I think. Onwards to another adventure. Okay, so we just built our own castle, which will now face off against this other one. We only have, oh, it wasn't a cannon, it was like what do you call those? Catapults. Of sorts. We got a chest. Let's see what we got. Looks like I got three cards. I don't know if they're cards. Choose, oh, one free reward. So they're not cards, they're, I can choose a, basically, somebody to help me out in battle. I'm gonna go with the archers. I feel like range is probably best for something like this off the bat. Okay, wants me to extend onto. Oh, those are showing me who's in the buildings. I see. So I get to put my archer in there. Because the archers are going to be able to start shooting at them from a distance, I would like to assume. And if not, I probably should have gone with the ground guys. Yeah, see, they attacked them before they were even able to make it to my archers, so that's good. Got another chest for another level completed. Alright. Choose one free reward. I think I'm gonna go with the shield. What? I don't know. I was just clicking on stuff through the rest of that. So, okay, there's the shield that we got. Oh, so am I actually facing off against somebody now? Guess we'll find out how we do. Probably not good. Looks like they got a bigger castle than I do. Probably should have added to the building if I could have. Says player. So, I guess it's another player. I don't know. My archers are still going out there and attacking, but my building is in trouble. A draw. Does that normally happen? Probably not. Okay. All this looting sure makes me hungry. Alright, there's some bread, sir. I don't know what that's about. Why you'd have to feed this guy. Maybe he helps you out if you feed him. Now let's put our people to work. Okay. We have a farm, we have a town, we have a tavern, we have a build section. So there's more to it than just building your buildings. That's for sure. Building your castle. Okay. I wish I would have added on to my castle more before I went back into battle. But here we are. Oh, that was a quick victory. Okay. It's telling me to pick one. Alright, accept. Alright. So far, we figured out that we have the shop, a chest, we have our building, we have a farm. You can see actually the farm in the background there, on our little island, and our castle at the top there so far of what we've built. We can actually literally, I was able to click on it. Let's click on the shop and see what they have in there if you guys want to purchase things. You can purchase the gemstones, which will help you move along quicker. I have the chest area, which I do not have enough to get a chest right now, but I've gotten a couple free so far to help me out. I'm going to see if I can add to my castle on my own here, if I have enough money to do anything like that. Wait a minute. Whoa, what did I just do? There we go. Okay, I'm figuring this out. I'm confused. What am I supposed to do if I'm able to, do I not have enough? Let me click back on it here. See, I have time zero, so I don't think I have enough for another build, but we have two buildings out there in front to, help me out. Go see if I can battle again. I think I'm playing against an actual person. It's always hard to tell sometimes in these games. I mean, just as players, so I'm gonna assume that it is just a random person. Ooh, they have like a bubble help shielding them. This is not looking good for me. But my archers hopefully are gonna help me out. How was that a draw? I thought I was definitely going to lose that. Interesting. Alright. Oh, I'm just going right back into another battle. Oh, now I have a bubble. How do I have a bubble? That really helped me out. Temporarily. I don't know where I got a bubble from. I think it was from the person in the middle that I have. Let's go back to the kingdom. Let's see here. I'm gonna click on my building again. See if I can get... No archers. No nothing. Can't get any of those. I don't have anything to build with. Let me go back to the farm. See if the farm can help me out at all. Yeah, so I mean, back to this game is an idle game, so this is a game that is gonna run overnight, as you can see. And while you're not playing the game, I have 6 hours 55 minutes until I have some more wheat, and then after that I can start with the beans, assuming that's gonna help me out. But eventually, I'm sure I'll move on to wood and other things. But right now, I'm pretty limited. I'll do one more battle, and I'll leave you guys to figure out the rest. But it's not a game that it's a game that takes time, essentially, to really build up your defense and become stronger and better and get really good at the game. Well, might as well raid it here while we are letting this play out. I think this game has a lot of potential to grow. I think it's worthy of a 3.6 out of 5-star rating. Let me know what you guys think down in the comment section, what you would rate it. And be sure to rate it when you go and play it, because this game is now taking ratings and really doesn't have a lot on there because it's only got 5,000 downloads. So I'm definitely going to go out there and rate it myself. Alright guys, thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.